Never let a crisis go to waste. While the world tries to band together and survive through the COVID-19 pandemic, there are always opportunists out there scheming to take advantage of the situation. Today, I want to talk about a report made by a journalist from the Global News by the name of Sam Cooper. The piece was titled, United Front Groups in Canada Helped Beijing Stockpile Coronavirus Safety Supplies. And immediately I thought, oh my. Another juicy scoop on how China is scheming to take over. Cooper's report describes a scenario where China had conspired with all the overseas Chinese to purchase personal protective equipment from all over the world. Their plan was to have every Chinese person living overseas purchase personal protective equipment from all over the world at a low price, send them off to China. China would then stockpile these supplies, fight off the pandemic, and sell the rest of these supplies at a higher price. That's pretty scary stuff, eh? And very sinister indeed. I'd even venture to say that it really takes a messed up person to think of something like this. So, how credible is this report? The report would have had me convinced as well, if only I wasn't one of those people who also donated at the beginning of the crisis. Is Cooper saying that I'm a spy for the Chinese government as well? Is he saying that these largely unappreciated humanitarian efforts were actually, in fact, acts of espionage? As I started doing some digging of my own, I realized that Sam Cooper must have had a bone to pick with the Chinese people in general. Why would I come to this conclusion? Well, if you look and read his reports carefully, you'd find that none of his claims are actually backed up by any real evidence. Here's an example of what Cooper did. He quoted from a report in Xinhua documents that was subtitled, "Every overseas Chinese is a warrior," except he really conveniently cut out the part where it actually said, "Every overseas Chinese is a warrior in fighting the pandemic." Excellent journalism, Cooper, and excellent fact-checking as well. Reading his piece was quite the experience. The whole time I thought to myself, if an actual news agency is allowing this garbage to be published as investigative pieces, then there's no wonder why journalism is dying. At the beginning of the crisis, while people like Cooper watched as Wuhan fell to the pandemic, other Canadians got up and offered their asses and tried to help. Instead of thanking these people who actively donated and helped fight the initial waves of the pandemic, Cooper is actually telling us that these people are spies. Since a large percentage of the people who donated personal protective equipment to China are people of Chinese descent, and rightfully so because they may have family and friends who were actively fighting the pandemic, Cooper is actually saying that these people are also spies, all of them. Every single person of Chinese descent are potential spies working for the Chinese government. Why else would they perform acts of altruism? Cooper doesn't get it, and people with his mindset never will. At the time, most people did not expect COVID-19 to progress into a global pandemic, and I was one of them. I thought it was terrible that people are dying and I wanted to help out. I'm a proud Chinese Canadian looking to do what I can to fight this global pandemic. There are tens of thousands of people just like me looking to make minor contributions, and this is what we get. We have no idea what the Chinese government is doing, but here we are, caught in the crosshairs because we were trying to do good. When faced with COVID-19, we the people should look to put our efforts together in fighting this global pandemic. This is not the time to shift blames and stoke up conspiracy theories, especially in this case, a conspiracy theory that targets a specific ethnic group. If there's one lesson that all of us should have learned from recent history, it is to beware of scapegoating minorities. The motivations and intentions behind these deliberate acts are rarely benevolent in nature, and we've seen the direct result of what that could lead to.